So Fraser.
Yeah.
Fraser, you earn a bit. You're raking in the money today, yeah?
Yeah. I like to think that you're raking in the money today.
Oh, believe me, I am.
Yeah. I made so much.
Yeah.
Yeah. No one's getting fucking any.
You know what? I made so much money on my last tour. You know. I just left it in my back garden to get wet.
Welcome to the Revolution.
Hi, I'm outside the Dome in London's Tufnell Park. And we've got today is Wonkfest. London, the UK's premier punk rock extravaganza. I'm your host, Alex, and my trusty sidekick and enforcer,
Fraser McKay.
Kenneth, come on. Look at these eyes, look at this face, look at me, oh such a tease, take a bite, have a taste, mademoiselle, how dare you be late, 'cause a night with the ghoul is great. I am the Edwardian principle, strict, stern, crushing. It all started with my father, Bukowski dad, we couldn't stand each other. Everything I ever did was never good enough, I'd had enough, couldn't be asked. Mothers know that the boy isn't right, and welcome me hungry to their bed at night. I have loads and loads of girls, and I bring them to your house. I make you jealous, don't I, Daddy? I make you jealous, don't I, Daddy? You poisoning, miserable bastard, hating, killing, splintering, destroying. That's right. You're from Hastings, let's not beat around the bush. Old rattling Richards is from Hastings. Mark's probably been grooming your tender asses for many, many years. He probably said to you, hi guys, you know who I am? I'm Mark Richards. Mark, you look pretty cute on that BMX toy. Maybe I can shoot some movies or something of you? Is that what happened?
That is exactly what happened.
He got us in a limo once.
He did get us in a limo.
Why?
I wasn't there.
And he plied us with alcohol.
I wasn't there.
No.
He's not in the band.
It's Flanagan. No, he's still. He's like Hastings though. Still. Ladies and gentlemen, I bring you the Barracks.
Yeah, you're home.
as you fall. Round the streets and the crack of his rail. Probably you won't be able to look back down.
That's the place where you don't hang around. No back in these streets, it's a miles around. No people that judge you, this is your sin. This is your hometown, look at the dark side.
I was talking to my wife, yeah, and I said I wanted, like, you know, balloon dogs and What? So what I'm going to do is Mike's going to take over now, and he's going to ask you what kind of balloon animals you're going to make. Okay, here you go.
Right, what's your favourite kind of balloon animal to make?
Well, I think everyone's favourite here today is going to be the T-Rex or the seahorse.
Oh my God, can you imagine? In fact, I might just say only seahorses.
Yeah, okay.
In fact, maybe you can only make one seahorse. Maybe. How many balloons have you brought?
Oh, tons.
What, 100?
Hundreds.
Hundreds of balloons.
Thousands.
Right, do you think there's more than... Yeah. Do you think you could make over 100 different animals?
Oh, easy.
Really?
Accepted.
And as an island, our population made up from immigration. Let's embrace the amalgamation. Makes it stronger and more interesting. May, June, the end of May. We didn't go away. Wanna see the end of May. And now the bastards are gone away. As I step in the ancient, what's next? Finds me, turning from my dead to my dead authority. Every day, decide you turn yourself out of problem with me anyway. What are you gonna do about it, huh? Move on. And may I do the end of May. But she wouldn't go away. The end of May. She thinks of what our easy prey. It's okay, everybody. Take a step back from the noisy people. It'll all be over in a minute. That's right.
There's no guys that I want to fuck more right now than Steve Pod and Matty Pod.
That was perfectly pleasant. Thank you very much.
My name is Steve Pod. I come from King's Lynn.
Chinese!
Excuse me?
Right.
I woke up today and I'm feeling great. I can't wait for the Euro tour to start, I won't be late. I read my magazine, what did I see? This bunch of idiots, they're staring back at me. I can't believe what's happened to this scene. This bunch of manufactured bullshit and loving. Can we keep nothing dead? Watch TV, sit alone. Surrounded by idiots, this industry is full of bullshit, and you paid a price to get on TV. What about the bands? Yeah, we don't get no money. We've been a band since 1995. And our friends and family tell us it's a waste of time. It's all about the money, the labels that you're on. You gotta get on the TV, and that's what's gone wrong. So thanks to all the teens that showed us interest, and all the bands we played with, it's appreciated. As long as there are people that still like us, we don't give a fuck about the ones that fucking hate us. Surrounded by idiots, this industry is filled with bullshit. You paid a price to get on TV. What about the bands? Yeah, we don't get no money. We don't get no money. Whoa. We don't get no money. Whoa. We don't get no money. Whoa.
Come on, everybody.
Surrounded by idiots, this industry is full of bullshit.
How are we going there?
To pay the price to get on TV. What about the bands? We don't get no money. Yeah, we don't get no money. Oh, wow.
Yeah. Help me!
Never thought I'd play that song ever again.
Help me!
Hi.
Hi.
We, in the hot seats right now, we have Bobby from Laser Christ.
Hi.
Okay, and as you can see, he's a handsome lad. He plays bass. Laser Christ are also from the Wonk Camp. They are one of our boys that we're grooming for great things. We're grooming you. Did you actually know Bobby? I am grooming you. Just like I groomed Jamie from Aerial Salad, I'm now grooming you.
Oh, you're punk coaching us.
Yeah. And the idea being, once I've groomed you and you start sort of like, you know, selling records, I'll take all of your money.
Exactly. It's a fair trade.
You know what they say, Wonk Unit, the richest band in punk rock. Actually, Bobby, did you? I watched your set because I positioned you upstairs because I wanted to watch your set. Yeah, and this year I thought you played really good, better than last year.
Thank you.
So, how has a year on in being in the life of a band been for you? All right.
It's been okay. It's a bit stressful being in a band.
Tell me about it.
Yeah.
In fact, don't talk to me and Fraser about being in stressful. Fraser, take over. I don't even want to talk to this cunt anymore. Oh, sorry, are you okay? That's my friend Juliet, Beverly Kills. Amazing, we love Juliet. Okay, coming in.
Fuck what's happening to this country right now. Jesus.
the one crew. Let's get wonky.
Name yourself, boy.
I'm Will.
Will?
Will.
You said, I thought you said unwell then.
Unwell.
Yeah, here we go. Name yourself.
Unwell.
Evan.
Evan.
It's a burnout. They used to be called Burnout 13.
It's true.
To be honest, I still don't actually like the name Burnout, but it doesn't matter because you're fucking awesome.
Thank you very
Today,
much.
I felt genuinely, genuinely proud that you were playing. You guys were fucking brilliant. These are like youngsters, which we always got to like fucking push the ute, yeah? But they were fucking amazing. They destroyed.
They were fucking good.
Thank you very much. We'd love to destroy.
They did destroy. Did you see the set?
I did, yeah, they destroyed.
There we go. They fucking destroyed.
Coming in. I like standing next to them so it looks like I'm part of the band as well. Yeah. So thanks a lot, man.
Field, yeah, Trina.
They're great.
I know they're
great. We just
they got like you look at the band, you think they're gonna be like this old school band. They got a serious surf vibe.
They
got a serious.
The vocals were like kind of out of control.
Dude,
like good.
I fucking love Eastfield, and they're train spotters.
You got the guys
serious.
From.
They are train spotters. We'll be right back. Bozzy. Now look, we've been here now for we've been doing this 5 years, 6 years in the Dome. These guys fucking, like, they're the best. The Dome in Tufnell Park and the Boston Music Room, these are the best staff ever.
Thank you very much.
They are the fucking best staff ever. They're friendly. I've never had to get these guys fucking run up for me. But I remember when the first time I come here play, I said, this man come up to me and said, Alex, you're right. And I was like, yeah. And he said, listen, Al, don't worry. If you want me to fuck anyone up for you, yeah, I will fuck them up. And I was like, exactly. Yeah, I've got a list. And he was like, we've been ticking them off, haven't we?
Exactly.
Like, yeah, we've been like, yeah. And I'll show you the nod, yeah? This is a special signal, yeah? So it goes like this, yeah? Someone's annoying me, yeah? And I go like this. Yeah, I look over my brother here and I go like this. I go like this.
That's it.
Yeah? then
And this song's called Molly and I hope you enjoy it. They say love hurts, so why am I covered in scratches? You could depart my heartstrings, you could depart my mattress. If they can't come in, don't have many friends. I guess I don't like you, man. Now I hang out with a cat because you don't get in it as you, man.
Fashionably late. First, literally 2 songs ago, I didn't even know you were here. May Mansour say.
Fuck it. Western hombre. Western hombre. Western hombre. Fuck it. Western hombre. Western hombre. Fuck it. Western hombre. Western hombre.
So tired, so dear. Kinda feel like going.
I got to make bread. Ah, fuck it, I'ma stay up, play my guitar instead. Living this way, it ain't too good for my head. So fuck it, West End of Life, West End of Life, West End of Life, West End of Life. Bed. You should be going to bed. I'm going to bed. If this way ain't good for my head, I'm going to bed. You should be going to bed. Living this way, it ain't too good for my head. Ah, fuck it. You're going to bed. I'm going to bed. You should be going to bed. Living this way ain't good for my head. No. You're going to bed. I'm going to bed. Living this way, it ain't too good.
You're on kind of refreshingly early today.
Yeah, that's why I'm sober and not talking a whole lot right now.
Yeah, and you know what? I thought I'm going to put the dope means early because I thought that's a band I like to drink.
Yeah, you're not wrong.
But they get better when they're drunk.
You get the best.
I don't know if we get
when
better.
You're fucked, yeah? Well, Mikey Dopamine, yeah. Joshy Raging Nathan, yeah. Freezer Mackay from the Murder Burgers.
Hi there.
Alex Johnson from Wonk Unit. Mark the Rattling Richards from the Full History of BMX Bicycle Riding.
And Boomer Osiris.
Right there.
And Dan Marino from the Miami Dolphins.
Guy Marino.
Boomer Osiris. Hey, Walter Payton, the fridge. Walter, the man that can eat a whole McDonald's.
He loves football.
Like the entire American football.
I used to play American football, dude. I was a fucking fullback. Now, what did I used to play? I was a block. Is that what I... No, what was that? Blocker. Hey, I was a fucking quarterback, man.
A back end blocker.
That's exactly what I was. Right, I like hanging out with American dudes because it means my American accent becomes tight.
I like hanging out in the locker room.
Holy shit,
shit, Frankie Stubbs is here, my fucking hero. I have to rush and go see Frankie Stubbs play.
How much time we got?
It's fucking amazing. I hope I get to have an embarrassing picture with you, because you're my fucking hero, and I'm okay with admitting it.
Wicked flag. Gotta be Irish, that. Some fucking thing. Well, I think it's fucking drunken Irish people who. Well. Is that a tune? I don't give a fuck. Wrong name, wrong time, wrong place. Mash time, fidget on, bad taste, rat race. We aren't the sire, sells but never buys. We aren't the ones, run but never hide. And I want the moon. Don't expect too much from honeymoons. And some stand, some laugh, I'm much again. Passing time, passing phase, stupid, passing rat race. Comes a line, you step out of time. Comes a clause, respectfully yours. And I wonder more, gonna be there soon. And I want the fucking moon. And I want the moon. Don't expect too much from honeymoon. Businessman, busy man, burned out like shite. Nothing like it, it's just like a song to sing. Choose to live, icons of our age. Choose to live, one foot in the grave. And I wonder more. Don't expect too much from honeymoons. That we call home. No more fucking moon. And I want the moon. Don't expect too much from honeymoon. And I want the moon. Won't make bugs and tone till the muckets. I want the moon. We won't make bargains and don't deliver fucking my kids. Raise your glasses, ladies and gentlemen.
We got to get dead here.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
I've just been talking to your brothers backstage. So we've been chatting.
Sorry.
We're talking San Francisco 49ers.
Oakland Raiders.
Oakland Raiders. It used to be LA Raiders, didn't it?
Yeah, but it was Oakland before LA. And, I'd like to go on the record. Fuck LA.
Fuck LA.
Pussies.
Right. So.
That's all you're gonna get out of me, man.
Yeah. No, it's good. And dudes. Love you.
Hey, I love you. Have you ever heard him speak German?
Wat kan ik bedienen again?
Mein Hund ist tot. Mein Hund ist tot.
Why do you go Italian every time?
Mein Hund ist tot.
This one called This One's for Johnny. It goes out to all you motherfuckers.
Let's all try to let's all try to let's all let's all let's all take care of one time. end of the show. For all the broken hearts, for all the lost souls, for all the
stressed time spent out on the road,
the 40-hour world witnesses to heaven's finest road. Take a look around. We are all the same.
We are all the same.
Problems and pain.
Problems and pain.
Take a look around.
We are all the same.
We are all the same. Problems and pain.
Problems and
I thought I kept it dead. I just held on long enough to feel some honesty. Find one reason to not let go. Grit your teeth to get the scar. Keep your head up in this bar. Love will come and go again. There's always broken hearts. Find one fucking reason to not let go. We're good. We're good. Thank you very much. So we can now announce our ghostly band of the day, the secret spooky ghostly band of the day. It's Pia.
We're not secret spooky ghosts, we're just the secret band of the day.
No, the ghostly spooky band.
Yeah, the ghostly spooky band, the spirit of Keith Moon.
Exactly.
Yeah, that's us. So yeah, we're on stage in like a couple of hours.
Yeah, we're just hanging out now, you know, my muckers, you know, hanging out with the legends.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, Pete, I won't hold you now because look, there's all people, look at all them people looking at us.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Thank you, Alex, for inviting us on here. It's a pleasure and an honour, actually, to be playing. Thank you very
and,
much.
And is that Speckled Hen?
Speckled Hen with...
Oh, look at this. Sailor, Speckled Hen, sort out of test tubes, yeah?
It's a cocktail.
Right. Love you, brother. Thank you.
Josh.
Hey.
Hey, Josh.
Hey, what's up, motherfuckers?
This is my friend Josh. We're friends. We're actual friends. We're not just band associates. No, we're actually friends. So Josh is, you know, most of you guys in the UK will know Josh from the Raging Nathans, but he also plays in a band called The Dopamines, who are over here for the first time this year.
First time ever. Had to get work papers and everything.
That's
man.
Right, man.
Visas.
Man, those Dopamines from Cincinnati.
Cincinnati.
From the Cincinnati Bengals. It's
home of the Skyline.
Boma Osiason.
Yeah.
Boma. Oh, yeah, Boma Osiason. Right. Right.
Chad Ochocinco.
That's right. For those Bengal Tigers. So I haven't seen Josh Rage, but he's a bravo.
Here,
fucking...
check this out. Watch this.
Right.
We're here to go, yeah.
Jamie is looking very, very handsome.
Thank you very much.
Right.
Cheers.
Everyone at home, I would actually give my son Jamie possibly handsomest boy of
person,
the festival.
I would say yes.
Person.
As soon as I saw Jamie today, I was like, Jamie looks fucking great.
Thank you very much.
I appreciate that. I've made lifestyle changes because I've been inflicted ruthlessly with piles, and before that, the itch. So I've had to eat a lot healthier.
I'll tell you something, actually. Jamie's such a silly boy, yeah? He said to me, he says, Dad, I've got piles, yeah? I'm just putting some Sudocream on. And I'm like, Sudocream? And he's like, yeah. And I'm like, how long you had piles? And he's like, about 2 years. And I'm like, that's because you're putting Sudocream on your fucking piles. It's like, it's not pile cream.
I would like to say a message to our sponsors, Anusol.
Anusol, Germaloids, or Preparation H, Jamie.
Thank you for keeping my bum fresh.
You could have said goodbye to your piles years ago, brother. Instead, you walked around with poor grapes on your ass for years.
Do you know why? Because we're hard up north.
Yeah, I know. And I just want to say, Jamie, I love you so much. And that's one of the stupidest things I've ever heard.
Thank you. I love you too very much. You are the male role model I needed. Thank you.
Good. And so there we go. That's all, Joe. But we all know Jamie Aerial Salad. By the time you see this movie, which will probably be an end of 2020, Aerial Salads are going to be the starlets of the UK punk scene. So, yeah, well done.
Thank you.
Don't let us down, because today you blow it, yeah? Fraser will mac you.
He's the Mac Daddy.
Yeah, I'm the Mac Daddy of the band. So...
And the Murder Burgers. Yeah. Hey, you know what they say? Fraser and Alex Johnson from Wonk Unit.
Richest men in punk.
We take all the money, don't we?
We do. We don't even hate the fact we do either.
We take all of that money, all the Wonga.
I keep it in a wheelbarrow in the basement.
Hey, you know where I keep my money? I don't. I burn it.
Yeah.
I earn so much money, I just fucking burn it.
Yeah, I wipe my ass with it and then try and burn it and it doesn't work.
I say this, I say, look at this money, yeah? Yeah? Gone.
Yeah.
In a stream. Fuck you.
Keep following and thinking about the things that you are. I just kept the shit out of it. And I just realised it hasn't gone me very far. And that I just said, but there's a hospital bed. All my supposed to crush on said. The only ones and things we have, rolling ourselves dead. Cause it's done it as the preparations get up. Thank you that we never helped anyone. I don't see it as the ones that I love. So good to keep their heads above. The ways that we journey every time. And then we're better for the end. Kids on the spot. shredded. Dear Christ, to be born for this. Dear Christ, to be born for this. Dear Christ, to be born for this. And once again, dear Christ, to be born for this. Thanks so much, that was so much fun.
Duncan, say, welcome to Wankfest.
Welcome to Wankfest.
Say, dude. Hello, Duncan. Hi, brother.
Yeah, I'm good, mate.
It's lovely to have you here, mate. No, it's fine. Hey, Duncan was pretty much the inspiration for the history lineup. History lineup at Wankfest. Thanks, son. I'll let you get in. I'll see you in a bit, brother. And wait one sec. Watch this,
Duncan, mate. Yeah, if you got anything you need, just come to me. I'll sort you out. Yeah, right, anything you want. Yeah, you want anything? You know.
Yeah.
A bit of cottage pie, please. Yeah. Yeah. So anything you want, mate. Just anything you want. Sky's the limit. Sky's the limit, mate. So I'll see you in a bit, son. All right.
Love you, brother. Come here. Sam, we got Kill 2, but don't touch. Don't touch Fraser, he's my property.
Get away.
Oh, come on. And we got Tanner, come here, Sam. Listen, look, very quickly, Sam Peter Tram, how was your jet journey here today?
Absolutely fucking fantastic.
Good.
And it really fucking annoyed Jim, which was even better.
You know what I say? Fuck Jim.
Fuck Jim, yeah, exactly. Yeah, fuck Jim.
Mark, fuck Jim.
Fuck Jim. Fuck Jim.
Oh, you bitches. Oh, you,
fuck
yeah.
The pussy. Have you ever felt like this? When strange things happen, are you going around a twist? Save my blood, one breath, fucking move your legs and climb.
Dave Bolter, my man.
Hello.
I say this, say Alex, my man.
Alex, my man.
Say Fraser, my man.
Fraser, my man.
Say, say Bolter, my dude.
Bolter, my dude.
There you go. I want that. Now let's do it together. Bolter, my dude.
This is the last song. It's called Bear and Fags.
Let's see your fucking hands, come on! Come on, North London! I'd like to dedicate these songs to all the people that buy sweatshop t-shirts. It's fucking hot in here and our t-shirts are sweating. So this goes out to all those that fucking know it's called Beer and Fats. Get your hands up again! Come on, you wankers! Pretend we're Green Day and you might like it. Oh, I'm really into Rancid. Fuck you all.
Johnny Takeaway, a legend.
Give it up. I've seen the world, fatty enough.
Brad!
Hey, make us a baby skin, Pras.
Do you want a baby skinner?
Yeah.
How many do you want? One or two?
Just a baby skin.
Baby skin, there you go, mate. I've already lit it for you. Okay. There you go. There you go. He loves a baby skinner, does Al.
This woman here is equivalent of the Virgin Mary. This is the mother of our God, Lord and Saviour, Poisson.
Yay. Mrs. Poisson.
Mrs. Poisson.
You're not Mrs. Poisson.
Oh, sorry. Mummy Poisson.
Yeah.
Je m'appelle Alex, yeah? But listen, it's going to be this. I'm going to say, what's it called? Like something, go fuck yourself, motherfucker, or something. What is it? What's the lyric?
Dead to me, motherfucker.
You're dead to me, motherfucker. That's when you die, yeah? Not at the start. I'll give you the nod, okay? Ready? This goes out to me. It's called Jericho Alex.
Things are going so well, and you ask me, but that's less, and I said sorry, I don't speak English. You're the power, Alex. Yet I will love to down your ego. But suddenly you have been dead to me. Yet I will love to down your ego. But suddenly you have been dead to me. Dead to me, motherfucker. Things are going so well, and you ask me. I'm proper, yes, please. Sorry, I don't speak English. You're the power, do I look rich? Do I look rich? Yet I will love to implode your ego. But suddenly you have been dead to me. Yet I will love to implode your ego. But suddenly you have been dead.
Fuck about you anyway.
So chill out, mate, have fun. And let yourself go. There's no one worth their pinch of salt. Give the fuck.
Nice one, busy. What's the time? What's the time? This is the last song. Thank you very much. And thank you so much, everyone. It's been such a pleasure. Thank you so much for your donations. Honestly, it's brilliant. I don't want to, you know, kiss you anymore, but thank you. You know it's been brilliant today. Thank you very much. Okay, press first note, Johnny Rambo. Johnny Rambo! Johnny Rambo! Johnny Rambo! Johnny Rambo! Johnny Rambo! Johnny Rambo! I love you. Close it down, you ready? In the rivers of Babylon.
When we sat down.
No, no, I put on the safety dance. Put on the fucking safety dance and turn it up. Turn it up, the safety dance.
Oh,
Thank you very much, everyone. Genuinely, thank you so much. That was a wonderful day. Thank you very much. Thank you. It was brilliant. Thank you. Love you very much.
So, Fraser, what do you think of his band?
What do I think of Jamie's band as a I'm only joking. But no, wait, you're going to cry, so I'll keep going. What do I think of Aerial Salad?
Actually, that's the truth, Fraser. Be careful we don't make Jamie cry.
Okay.
Yeah. All right, Jamie, we know you cry a lot.
I do.
Tell me, is this... Jay, hey. Hey, dude.
Hey.
Do you cry to get the girls?
No.
Listen, enough about you, yeah? Me and Fraser have been having a bro romance the last couple of days, haven't we?
We really have. Fraser. We had a can of Pepsi Max Cherry and a Solero. And we're taking a sip, then taking a bite, taking a sip, then taking a bite.
We've had pizza. We've had the soda ice lolly combo. We've had a bromance.
We really have.
They say, Alex, you do all this, will this for free? I say, no. I do it for a lot of money. And you know what I do with that money? It's gone. Yeah. I buy koi carp with it. I got a pond at home with loads of fucking orange fish, kois.
You know what, I've got a Porsche, I don't even drive.
Yeah.
I think your hair and your t-shirt go well together.
Yeah, somebody told me I look like the Barstool Preacher's guy.
Yeah.
Can I tell a story?
About last night? You'll like it.
Did you punch him? The person said you were like Barstool Preacher's guy. You said we fucking
cunt. Said I'm much better looking, but...
Fucking same. Fucking calling me a cunt.
A guy offered to suck my cock last night.
Oh, great.
Like, he actually just was like, hey, I'll suck your cock.
That's great.
Yeah. I still got it.
Talking about your goddamn hometown of Cincinnati.
Yeah, the Bengals suck.
No, excuse me, the Bengals do not suck. I had their bag from Woolworths when I was a kid. That's why I support Boomer Esiason, yeah. And Guy Marino from the Miami Dolphins.
Dan Marino?
Yeah.
The guy from Ace Ventura.
Yeah. I'll tell you some football teams from America. Miami Dolphins.
Dan Marino.
Hey, Buffalo Bills. Let's talk O.J. Simpson. The juice is loose.
Hey, Josh, just because you're Jewish, you don't have to be anti-Semitic, okay? Jew is not a... You can't say Jew in this country, man. Yeah, you said the Jews are loose.
I know. Well, you better round them up.
Oh.
See, I know. Come grab some rum.
Peter and fucking test tube babies. Our secret guests.
It's not secret anymore.
No, not secret anymore. But, like, that's a fucking honour, legit honour. Do you know this is my history lineup? As I was explaining to this man earlier, history lineup. 14-year-old Alex in my friend Jolly's bedroom listening to Peter and test tube babies. What album is it with RB&G tonight, Transvestite? Is this really a joke and really a joke?
Oh, that's
the one was that an early album or a late one?
83.
Well, that was the one. That's the album we used to listen to, and we fucking loved it.
Sailor Jerry's Spice Drum.
I see what's happening here.
Sailor Jerry's Spice Drum. Please give us more bottles next year. No. Sailor Jerry's Spice Drum. Okay. For that dark satin taste that melts in your mouth. 1, 2, 3, turn around.
Sailor Jerry's Dark Rum.
No, that thick, dark, satin velvet taste that melts in your mouth. One, two, three, go.
For that thick, dark taste that melts in your mouth.
Sailor Jerry's Spiced.
More bottles next year.
What do you think of, dudes like me? Tall, lean, mean. Kind of kooky and kind of like, you know, not stereotypically hot, but kind of like kooky hot.
You're kind of a British cartoon somehow. Sorry about that.
I'll take it, boy. It's Paul Tipler that only fucking recorded my favourite punk album of all time, Mush by Leatherface.
True.
It's Paul fucking Tipler.
Guilty.
Also recorded my favourite Idlewild fucking album. Wah! You know what I'm saying? You say this film is about you. It's not about you. You know what I'm saying? This film is about you. Yeah, Paul recorded the album. There you go, Paul Tipler.
You all right, mate?
I don't know. Let's have a look.
Wait up, hold up. There's a lock at the top there. All right, watch your fingers. Right. Did you film that? That was a real life, like, action movie thing. How did that feel to be involved in a real life action movie?
It's not something I can say in words, really.
Things could have gone so wrong, yet it turned out okay.
It got out of there. Did you see that?
Right, anyway, back to Mike. Anyway, your radio station, name it.
It's The Big Punk Show with Mike and Jamie on gloriousrepublicradio.com.
Right, in all seriousness, my interviews are full of shit, but genuinely, Mike and Jamie they do a fucking brilliant job doing their radio show. I actually think you're a future Radio 1 DJ, no bullshit. So thank you, Mike.
Nice, mate, thank you very much. I'm fucking excited. So.
Oh, I'm fucking excited.
Oh, it's not even our talk. You fucking, what are you trying to humiliate me for?
No.
Are you admiring me or humiliating me?
I was asleep.
You was asleep?
I'll tell you, I wasn't sleeping in the van like a bitch. Mike's in the van right now, sleeping.
Oh.
I was sleeping on the hard bench over there.
Motherfucker.
Like,
yeah. Shit, so that Mike giving it, Mike giving it the big one. Oh, hello mate, I'm from England. And then suddenly, you know, fucking, he's asleep. He's fucking screaming that. Amazing. I'll tell you one thing I remember. When I was 15, I was really insecure about my looks and I never realised how pretty I was, yeah? Now, you're a good-looking dude, yeah? But I suggest you use this, because you probably don't think you're a good-looking dude, do you?
No.
Well, you are. And when you're sort of 40 and you look back, see your 15-year-old self, you're going to go, man, I'm fucking, I was so pretty, why didn't I know? So I'll tell you something now, brother. You're a very pretty young man.
Thank you.
And so, I suggest you get kissing as soon as possible.
Will do.
Okay. Do you know something as well, yeah? Something funny now, yeah? When I was like 15, about 1,000 years ago, you did things called Frenchies. Yeah, well, that was kissing, yeah? But it was called a Frenchie, yeah? That was a big thing, Frenchies, yeah? And then if you had a bit of tit, yeah? A bit of tit, squeezed a tit, that was a big deal, yeah? And I was scared of girls, yeah? And my friends down Germany, all that, they would squeeze tits and finger girls and stuff. And people would be like, have you fingered anyone yet? And I was like, no. And I wasn't. I didn't finger anyone until I was 18, yeah? I was really scared. But now, straight to anal, right? Hi, dude. How are you?
We're doing all right.
Good.
Can I just say we came all the way from Crewe today to come
no
to
No way.
No way we did.
Oh, no, yeah. What? Not Crewe, that famous railway station where everyone stops at.
We came all the way from Crewe.
Dude, thank you.
Nice to be here today in the rain.
Oh. I tell you what. Your son's a mighty pretty girl.
Hello. Hello, Alex.
Oh, bless him.
I'm the fittest guy of them all, mate.
You are, you're beautiful. Steve, you produce such a handsome boy.
Fucking gorgeous. Look at me. Fucking angel over here.
He is.
He looks like his mum, though, doesn't he?
Oh, yeah.
I've been to this festival 3 or 4 times, played it a couple of times, and it's absolutely incredible. And I've bumped in millions of people from all over the UK, all over Europe, and it's absolutely incredible that everyone can come together and have a fucking good old laugh. Brilliant beers, yeah. Edge glass back, mate.
Thanks, Matty. Oh, Matty. Matty, you know what, man? You're my dude.
Dudes.
He's our dude, isn't he?
Oh, he is so our dude.
Wongfest.
Wongfest for life.
There we go.
And
brilliant.
Can I do a quick picture, mate?
Oh, yeah, here we go. Right. Here we go. That'll be 20 quid, yeah, please,
that's
mate.
Fine, mate. That's fine.
Okay.
I'll pay you
anything. Okay. Wonk unit, friends of Scottish and Irish people.
Brexit. Europeans. Yeah. We're Europeans. We're all Europeans.
You're aliens. You're aliens.
Thank you, guys. I'm just here with my mate Eugene and Richard England.
Hello, mate. How are ya?
It's Eugene from Desperate Fucking.
Oh,
it's Eugene from Desperate Fucking Measures and Richard's from what? Now, what's the name of our band that I sometimes jump for?
Oh, terribly sorry.
Los Santos. We're fucking Los. Darren, come here. Darren, don't hide there. This is.
Come on, mate.
This is Darren from Laser Christ. This is Darren from Laser Christ.
Come on, you cunts. Come in and
Right, so look, this is how interviews go. We fucking throw it out there.
Boris Johnson just came in, mate.
Oh, really?
Yeah, fucking get him on the spit, mate. Burn the cunt.
We would. In all seriousness, I was talking to my wife about this the other day. If you saw Boris Johnson sitting on that bench in the park, I said to Aoife, would you go and punch him? And I thought to myself, would I go and punch Boris Johnson in the face? And I thought, obviously I wouldn't because I'd get arrested. But it's a moral dilemma, isn't it?
I give him some chips.
It's a moral dilemma.
Is it coming?
Milkshake.
It's a moral dilemma.
He's probably quite a nice bloke.
Fraser, you want to round this off?
No.
Let's go. Thank you, brother.
Thanks, guys.